to go on and win in sub 23 as they move in. And then we're out to 6.50 for Aston Danger. Last few being locked away. And the light on, ready to race. This is the second division of the Grade 5 here at Gawler. Race 6, we're ready. On their way, Speed Cash Producer's going to hunt through looking for the lead. Desert Missile, it came out running, but Cash Producer leads them up. Zymetrical through to second, then Desert Missile, Red Faith. Next is Aston Danger. The others right out the back, Alan Amon and Dolly Joe, the two favourites. Up to the turn, though, Cash Producer out by three. Zymetrical doing the chasing, then Desert Missile. It's Cash Producer in front, and Cash Producer too good. Second Desert Missile, third Zymetrical, fourth home Aston Danger. Behind those decks, we had Red Faith from Alan Amon. It was back at the tail end, and Dolly Joe, the last one home. 23.02 the run. After the running of race number six for the winner, $28. Another one for Paul Fagan. So he's had a $42 winner and a $28 winner here today. Cash Producer, Paul Fagan, Robin Richards, a Fawn Bitch, January 2016. Kiowa Producer, Hot Cash. Number four, second, going to seven. And that is Desert Missile, Tony Rasmussen. A Fawn Bitch, August 2015. Casey and All, Long Gully Libby. Third to one, Zymetrical, Graham Smith, The Black Dog, January 2016. Shoraz, Call of Katoo. It's 4.715 after race six at Gawler.